mental breakdown back there. It's just a part of the cooking process. Okay, so there's some meat. We got them good and tenderized from the last video, which we just watched. So, what do we do now, Chef Bubba? Y'all are asking.
What do we do now, Chef Bubba?
Take him, caress him, tell him he's beautiful, and then throw him in the oven.
Get in there.
Oh, he's still alive.
Oh, we need to tenderize him
he's
more.
He's still alive. Hold on.
Go.
He's trying to escape.
Jesus. Put the truck in front of it.
Mother truck.
We'll get rid of. We'll get. You know what? Actually, let's keep him alive. I know that if you cook something alive.
Tweety bird's escaping.
Huh?
Tweety bird is escaping.
Where's Tweety bird?
We'll get to the next video. Alright, so. Here's a little secret I have for y'all, okay? The best meat is to cook it alive, because you can taste the fear from the fire. Okay? Okay.